didn't let it bother him. He kept playing basketball. We told him what he was going to expect from the crowd. We didn't think those type of words. But all he can do is go out there and play basketball. And we as brothers, we stick behind him.